I kind of change my volume a bit. What are with some new more beta mods? Let's go. This weapon, the SMG1 from the MP5K, this SMG is most likely customized. Especially, it has different textures combined with combined guard gun, HMG1, and all of the beta weapon textures combined into this, and this is how it looks like. Let's go. And how does it look like? Let's shoot for the first time a bit. Hey, that was cool. And it's shining a lot. The missing texture also shining. See that? That is amazing. How about the shotgun? Yeah, we all know shotguns that and that. And here's our new rocket launcher that actually looks like. Isn't that amazing? Very wacky RPG right there. Ow. Ow. Oh my god. It's killing me. Kill it! Well, that was strong. Let's go. Come on. Am I stuck? I'm not, okay. Let's go. Oh man, it's so like stunter and mess. It has a different sound effect, which I'm also going to upload. This is cursed one that I was looking for. And this is how the beta texture of the grenade looks like. Goodbye. Let's see, can they grenades though? They that still be a shocking prize. That would be so cool. Ah shit. Earlier instead of gravity gun you could have like dropped weapons, but no, it's not possible anymore. So you know what? Not bad actually. Not gonna complain too. This is how the beta one looked like. See? This is how the beta weapon was supposed to look like. See? The texture world model looks like this. Some cursed stuff. It's absolutely cursed. This is good, to be honest. Man, this thing is so weak at long range, man. Even though the pistol, you know what? But the issue is that... Where's the weapon? Yeah, there it is. Kind of forget it. Yeah, also you see that it shines too. Pink color, which is kind of like it. Please don't crash. Please don't let the weapon like, boom, it's gone.
Come on, don't go away.
Please? Please? Wait, did the game just crash? Did the game just seriously just crash? Oh, didn't crash. Jeez. Oh shit! Hey, more grenades and more SMG. You know what? Yo. Oh shit. I kinda smooth the resolution a bit. Let's go. I also am using this resolution right now to get a bit smooth experience right here. Hold on, give me a second, let me make it much. Okay, we got some almost 20 FPS, which is okay. That could be worse than anything, is it? Jesus motherfucking Christ, chill man. And hold on, give me a second. Let me change the graphics. I kinda always forget, so this is much better, see? Damn it. And these stupid things are so annoying, man. Corona. Well, that's error. You cannot get that. This is our machine gun HMG right here. Oh, I have an idea. Holy shit, how big is this? There you go. Let's go. Doom of Annihilation. Push it. Let's go. There you go, now I can have the model. As you can see the model, here it is. Here's how the model looks like. Here's the World View model. Absolutely amazing, looks like an army. Army's crossbow. I love it. And thanks for the... When these things coming out? Man, it is so good, man. The 1200 by 600 is not that bad. I kind of like it too. Like, and like this type of resolution for this game is not that bad, actually. Also, more release on the... See if I get anything. And those combined corpse. Okay, more SMG ammo. Nice. I kinda like this pulse rifle one. Oh, holy shit. Goodwill. Still looking at, huh? Kill it. I don't care, man. Here's the man, that's a tough one. The reason I'm always starting with a Nova prospect because it's much easier. Just to give the definition of an example of the how the J test looks like. Now here you go. This is how it looks like. With all of the combined guard gun models. And oh boy, how much is lagging? Wait, is that the HL2 or the pistol? I think that's a pistol. Oh my god. Can I at least... See? It's getting slowly better and better. And this is the most demanding area so far. That's why it lags terrible. Oh shit. Hold on, I'm gonna go Impulse 101. I do need more stuff, man. I do need more stuff just for my support map. Huh. Was it? How did he do that? Great. Ah, fuck. You know what? Peace. This texture is not that bad, it looks very amazing. Looks like the rotten cow. It looks amazing in color though. Not gonna lie. Very cool. Very amazing. See? See that? Looks cool. I know how to do this. I need more impulse, man. More impulse. Just to protect myself. What the hell? What is that? Spark. That's amazing. Hold on, an idea. Huh? Oh shit. I don't know what that sound though. So thanks for watching.